All right, guys, welcome back to Jedi Survivor. This is going to be part 15 of our walkthrough. So, yeah, let's get it.
What'd you find?
Continue to hunt down Bode.
This is the hollow that Dagon was watching. Sorry. You scared me. You must be Kata. I'm Cal, and this is BD-1.
It's nice to meet you.
Where's your dad, Kata?
He said to pack for a trip. You don't work here, do you?
No. The first person to figure that out.
Are you really a Jedi?
Yeah, I am.
Well, I have to finish packing. I can't find my Mookie doll.
Yeah, I'll help you find him. Smokey? Kind of looks like me.
A little. My mama gave him to me.
Kata. Did your dad tell you where he's taking you?
It was supposed to be a surprise. But you got here a little sooner than I expected. Come here, Kata.
Ah, shit.
What's going on?
This is my best friend.
This guy.
We had a fight, but we'll get things settled. When we go.
Jedi?
Yeah.
How'd you survive the purge?
The Council assigned a few of us to intelligence during the Clone Wars. I used the skills that I learned there to disappear. Went into hiding. Didn't know who to trust. Familiar story. But then I met the most incredible woman. Your mama. One day, Kata and I were out running errands, and I got this message. Don't come home.
Inquisitors.
Looking for me. My wife bought us the time to escape. I knew I couldn't run forever. And so I cut a deal. Danvik keeps us hidden. As long as Papa stays useful.
You were lying to us from the very start.
Tanalore was a way out for both of our families. You were gonna give it to the Hidden Path. A bunch of strangers.
And you were gonna sacrifice thousands of people to save yourself. Your monster boat.
Father. The first time I held her, I saw the entire galaxy in her eyes. You can't understand.
I understand betrayal. And that you lured me here to take down this base. Right.
Well, fighting the Empire is what you do best. Stop! Run!
The intruder is in my quarters! He's armed! Shoot to kill! Kill that Jedi!
Bode!
Oh, embrace the darkness. Where are you going? Come here, you. Oh! I'm using on these guys, make it easier.
If he gets away, he's gone forever.
Hey, Barrett, you hear that? Barrett, where'd she run off to?
Destroy that fighter! Don't let that traitor escape!
We're too late. We've got to get back to the Mantis.
All personnel,
report to the hangar. Got him. Find him.
Mm-hmm.
What the fuck? What the fuck just happened? How dare you? Wait for my thing to refill.
They're gone. He took his daughter and the compass. He used me as a distraction. Damn you! Go on, Jedi. Do it! Do it! Rather you than Lord Vader.
Who is this?
He sent boat after our team. My crew. Cordova. Fear! They're all dead because of him!
Cal! This is what Bode wants! I know you are in pain, but this is not you! The Empire has taken enough from us! I will not lose you too! See you on the Mantis.
Give the Inquisitors my regards. I'm all right. I'm fine, buddy. You don't have to worry about me.
Well, shit. That was intense. I think this is one of the better missions, I think.
Are you all right?
Yeah. I think so.
What was that? Was it?
I don't know what that was.
If you feel it again, you will tell me.
I will.
Good.
Oh, finally, I was worried sick. Wait, don't tell me. He was fighting the entire base, wasn't he?
You were right.
Okay, Cal. We got no boat. We got no compass. Now tell me the truth. I can take it. We lost Evelyn.
One compass remains. If you are hearing this, you know where I've left it. But if the compass is gone, do not despair.
What's this?
This isn't just the last goodbye.
There is another way to reach Tanalore. Activate the arrays and align them to the coordinates embedded in this message.
There's a control center here. If we align the arrays, we can create a flight path through the abyss.
Wait a minute. Let me get this straight. You want me to fly the Mantis through a ship-eating nebula using a tiny tunnel carved out by 200-year-old tech?
Yes. Yeah.
All right, I'm in.
All right, I'm sold. Damn, my throat. Oh, yeah.
So next, let's go to...
How can we be sure this experiment's gonna work anyway?
Right.
We cannot.
So we start up some arrays, whatever those are, punch a hole in the abyss and then fly through?
Yeah, that's pretty much it.
Eyes front, Cal. We're coming in.
Right over there. Thomas workbench. We have a.
Check out our kit.
I don't really customize our saber in a while. Or really any of those characters. Or any of our equipment. I mean, we don't really got much. I think I'm gonna go back to my master's. I'm just gonna make it all for a little bit. Since we're between years and dark side now, so all right. Customize BD, see if we got any.
Set, BD.
We should keep the basic, BD. Skills. Then we can upgrade our last resilience real quick. Yep. Oh, yeah. Our resilience is fully upgraded. I should work on dual. I'm gonna work on this. Pretty much upgraded all the way. Check out here, see what just changed.
That's Sears Halleck set. I wonder why it ended up here.
I go the wrong way? They're just being dumb.
Hey, Cal.
So how did
you
end up on the wrong side of the law?
After my studies, I worked in the Republic Tax Collection Agency investigating revenue disputes.
You were a tax collector? Sounds pretty legitimate so far.
Drearily legitimate. But it did introduce me to a steady procession of people desperate for things to shake out in their favor, so to speak.
And you helped them out for a price.
Yes. But my fee was nothing compared to the price they paid at the hands of a corrupt system.
Whatever you say, Moran.
One day this will be open. Curious what's in there. Stop at Doma's place to see what you got to sell real quick.
Hello, come on in. See anything you like? Won't find that anywhere else.
I'll take it.
Good choice. Practically had your name on it. Oh, take a look at that.
All right, let's head out the mission. All right. All right, I don't know which way I need to go. Yes, sir.
Won't open from this side.
No. I don't know if it continues the mission, but I want to see what's in this building. Maybe we'll open later.
The control center. I'll let you know if I run into any trouble.
Welcome. I am Centauri Cree, the director of this experimental facility. Safety protocols require one person to remain here while the arrays are active.
Reese, unless one of us is gonna stay behind, we need someone here to activate the arrays.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'll ask around. If anyone's got a death wish. Maybe Turtle?
Maybe not Turtle.
Good.
purge troopers. What are they doing here?
Oh, hello. You need practice. That's me.
Oh shit. That's cool as shit. Soon as he... Damn, I should have waited. Stupid ass fucking droid. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Oh shit. Ooh, okay. Hang on, I'll get to you in a second. Oh my gosh, bro. Gosh, bro. Wait, let me out of here. Oh. Oh, of course.
Let's finish this.
Han Solo's been dead. Jesus. Okay. Start fucking pissing me off. I had to waste this on you.
Forward.
Oh my, bro.
Told him we were coming.
Impressive. So this is your kingdom.
I work with many talented scientists.
None as talented as you, Centauri.
And yet we've reached an impasse. Perhaps he will bring me some much needed luck.
This looks promising. Not bad for an abandoned facility. The arrays are online. Now we just have to activate them. We must have locked down the facility when they evacuated. That's not gonna stop us. Can't use this lift from here.
Of course we can't.
Proceed to the observation deck to initiate alignment.
Huh. Gotta hand it to Cree. She thought of everything. Call the lift from here. See, you made it.
Breeze informed me you're in need of assistance, so here I am.
That's a long trip. Couldn't have been easy.
I might be 200 years old, but I'm spry as a Padawan. Amazing. Oh, Cal, this is simply amazing.
Can you start the arrays when we're in position?
Oh, I stand ready for your order. It would be my honor to see Master Kree's dream alive once more.
We're your master.
Interesting. Oh yeah, Andalore. Oh yeah. I'm gonna get out. Let me out.
Not a terrible view, huh?
You know, I'm feeling nostalgic. I last spoke to Master Kree 200 years ago, and yet, when I see her experiment lighting up the sky, I feel close to her once more.
I understand.
You do, don't you? Oh, Cal Kestis, not a day passes when I'm not grateful you pulled me out of that collapsed tunnel. Safe travels. And if Dag and Gera can charge that flight...
One second.
Alright.
Time to head back to the Mantis, buddy. And go through the abyss. I'm not thrilled about it either. It's the only way we're getting to Tantalor.
All right, so back to the Mantis. Can we flash out from here? We can. I was flashing out last time. This flash out system added comes in clutch. Definitely a lot better than running around everywhere. I mean, unless you like exploring, I guess that's how you then. Alright guys, well, we are going to end the video right there. So next time we are going to continue on our way to Tantalor. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hit that subscribe button and like the video for more gaming content. I'll see y'all in the next one. Later.